Hello, my dear baby flower, and welcome back to Dragon Age. So, let's open this door and, be faced off by tons of enemies. So, Alistair, stand there in the front. Okay. Here we go. Oh, yeah! Ooh, that's an orange! Or even reddish. There's some guy there. What? Skeleton archer. Oh no, those are my arch nemesis in old video games. Skeleton fighters and archers. That's a big abomination. There's something. Is that the bad guy? Let me guess that that's the bad guy there. And more skeleton archers. Okay, Alistair, take him out. And yeah.
Yes.
Oh wow. Shambling skeleton and skeleton archers.
Right.
Shit. Okay, we can. Oh, what is that? A lesser shade? Alistair, let's get rid of the skeleton archers. I'm dealing well with this abomination myself. Oh, there's another shade there. I got that. Okay, let's rush down these enemies then.
Ready.
Let's make this quick.
Off I go.
Okay, you can disable that. Great! What happened with the guy? There's a guy standing here. There's still a guy standing over there. Okay, let's wait for us to heal. And also, Alistair leveled up, and what I need to remember, I need to get his strength Kappa or something. So yeah, this asteroid is not that much seem better, so 32 strength is not important. These are nice here, but I have enough strength for this already. Dexterity is what we need. 20 dexterity. So this is level 9, or bravery. Oh yeah. 20 dexterity is what we need. And eventually 26. Okay, so yeah, I remember I boosted his constitution last time, but now I have a healer, so it's less important now. So yeah, dexterity to 20 at minimum. And yeah, even the willpower is not as important anymore for more stamina, since I have Laliana Bard Song and Restoration of Wind, so yeah, that's pretty good. Let's get dexterity higher then. Okay. And a level up. So what to get here? So I already have enough dexterity for this, and this will need 26, but that can wait until level 12. 32 strength for this, but this is not as important as this. And I could get bravery here. And yeah, this death blow is very situational, because he have to do the finishing attack, and so yeah. Bravery. Okay, so bonuses increases proportionally to the number of enemies above 2 that the warrior is engaging. So the more enemies we have, the stronger are the bonuses. So I cannot get this, I can get shield balance. No longer suffering penalty from the shield defense. However, I only activate the shield defense if I am under threat. And also this threat, I haven't been using it much. And haven't been, having much need to use it much, so... If I don't get bravery, I do feel like I picked up this in vain. So yeah, let's pick up bravery. Okay. Yeah, that will do good, because often we are having a lot of enemies, especially Alistair, so yeah. Okay.
As you desire.
Heavy chainmail. A white runestone. Is this chainmail is any better than yours? No, it's the same. Okay. So there's a guy here. Yeah, and we are just accumulating all of this healing stuff, so yeah. So Tranquil.
Thank you. That was an uncomfortable experience.
Oh. You may say. So yeah, we are just accumulating all of this stuff. And another statue. Thought that this will be where the bad guys, but no. Okay, so that leads to fourth level. Where this? Oh yeah, it gets progressively grosser and grosser as we get up.
Delighted.
Okay, so there was 12 great types of cities on the dwarves. Orzammar and Karl-Sharrok remain only. Okay, we are in the Templar quarter, so yeah, the guys who fail at their job.
Of course.
Extra crucial studies. Crucial studies. Creatures, skeleton. Oh, my baby wrote to me. I love you, my baby. Okay, so skeleton. One skeleton. How about the other one? Okay. Charm of Steel Waters. Plus one willpower. And everyone have something. Where the this mother older is, yeah, it's much better. Yeah. I have to be mindful, I am getting full of capacity, but I still have some space. So where is that idol or something? Charm of Steel Waters. Okay, plus one willpower. Okay. Yeah, this is getting progressively more gory. Third floor down.
It is time for supper.
Babiche Templar.
Yes, my lord. What are we having tonight? You spoil me, my sweet. How fare our children at their lessons?
You should ask them yourself.
What have you learned, my son?
Mother has me practicing my penmanship. She raps me on the knuckles if my letters are not formed.
Yes, it is important for a young man to be able to write.
And
what about you, my...
Everything is just as you wanted, my knight. Our love and our family is more than you hoped for.
What in Andras' name is going on here?
Do you hear something, love?
It is nothing, my darling. Just the door. I will get it. The children have finished supper. Tuck them into bed while I see who it is.
Don't be long. The children will want to kiss you goodnight.
I will be but a moment, my pet. You are intruding upon a loving, intimate moment, and I dislike disruptions.
There is nothing loving or intimate going on.
I have given him what he always wanted. Where is the harm in that?
How did you manage this?
I saw his loneliness and longing for a family that loved him.
She's feeding off his innermost desires and taking away his will. This is unholy.
No one else would have known his heart. He did not know it himself.
So do you think you are doing a good thing?
We are partners. I give him what no one else can, and through him, I experience what it is to be mortal.
He deserves to be free from you. Finds his own happiness.
What happiness? He has gone through life empty, resentful of his vows. You would return him to this? I want nothing from you. I have what I need. All I ask is that you leave us alone.
Even if I do, the Templars will come for you eventually.
Perhaps we will escape. Perhaps we will not.
Yeah, Lelina voiced her opinion. You are too dangerous to let live.
Then you leave me no choice.
Bandits at the door. They're going to murder the children.
They will not get past me.
Crap. Babiche Templar, and then there is something there, and something here. But yeah, probably we should try to focus down the demon. Maybe then he will get freed.
Oh my God.
crazy, what type of the demon? He's still attacking us. Alistair is in trouble. Let's do heal. So we have killed everyone, but he's still fighting. Well, that's a pity. Then you must die. What a pity, but yeah, it was you who failed his job once again. Templar armor. Not if a censor. Desire and need. Templar dross, your remarks in front of the recruits are only the latest in a series of troubling events. I am beginning to suspect that you may not be suited to the devotional requirement of training. Perhaps it is time for personal evaluation of your career path within the Templars. Attendant who? Options? Called for dead end duty on a hedge mage hunt in the Bannon? So we got the Templar armor out of this. Wow, it's too heavy. Oh! Alistair would need one more strength. Crap. Well, and it's a massive armor. For 12 or more, but 24% footage. Yeah.
As you desire.
Yeah. But Leliana did voice her opinion that this is cool.
Alright.
Oh yeah. Taylor's chair. Electricity. And more gifts. Okay, we are getting too close to the capacity limit, so we have to do something about it. Yeah, these blank vellums, just destroy them. Yeah, what? Nothing. This. I could give away some of these gifts. Silver ring, iron ring, sailor's charm. The doggers are worth nothing. I meant all of them. Even the grey iron one. have few time. We have swimming in Hellport, this is. Yeah, these I was nothing. And let's see, grounding. Okay, 79. Okay. So yeah, one more strength next time. Give Alistair one more strength.
So I shall.
Wow, I leveled up from reading about the Terrain to the Imperium. Far north of Terras. I see, so there is a remnant of the Terrain to the Imperium, I see. Aha, so they are fighting against the Quanari. I see. So yeah, they are in the far north. The Quanari are in the jungles. So yeah, I see. And we are in the south. So yeah, I already have a idea of the geography of the entire continent. Aha, so Tevinter remains. This capital city, Minotaurs, has been besieged by men, Quanari, Andastre, and Neverfallen. Aha. But yeah, it seems like once they control the entire continent, that's my impression, that they were here in Ferelden too, back when it wasn't called Ferelden. Or maybe the region was geographically called Ferelden, for all I know. Okay, so which direction I came from? That direction. There is once again a central room here, but before I go there, let's check out this room. Of course. A blood mage. Okay, Alistair, turn on the Okay, crap, we are under attack. Ryan, how about you agree? Like that? Hey, Ryan, where did you go? I said attack them! Crap. Alistair, what are you doing here? Okay, I am dealing with this. Okay, good. Okay. me. There are traps here, of course. Option ropes. Health regeneration, armor and spell power. Well, the plus 2 magic automatically gives plus 2 spell power, so I think what she have is better.
Allow me.
No, I will
can
not.
Do that for you.
No, you no, you cannot. Okay, so it's time to open up this door.
I am ready.
I mean, even Alistair can have the bow out, or crossbow out for a single shot. Okay, yeah, this is what I expected.
Oh, look, visitors. I'd entertain you, but too much effort involved.
Who is that man and what you have done to him?
He's just resting. Poor lad. He was so very, very weary. You want to join us, don't you? Wouldn't you like to just lay down and forget about all this? Leave it all behind.
Can't keep eyes open.
A slot demon.
Someone pinch me.
I'll not listen to your lies, demon. You have no power over me.
Resist. You must resist, else we are all lost.
Why do you fight? You deserve more. You deserve a rest. The world will go on without you.
Crap. If all else fails, go for the ice. New quest, Lost in Dreams. Great. A good time to end this episode then. I hope you had fun. I think I can record one more. Well then, see you next time. Bye bye.